warrant for your arrest. You're going to jail. You're going to jail like you've never been there before. Handcuff him. I suggest you use a nightstick on him. He's a common piece of garbage. Mace him if you have to. Arrest him. Throw him below the jail.
What the hell goes on here on SmackDown, Michael?
What's the matter, Cena? All too familiar for you. You're going to jail, pal.
Hang on a second. Hang out right there, because it seems as though Megan Miller, well, she's decided to press charges. Be careful, Bree.
This is brilliant.
It's so humiliating. You're going to jail. You're handcuffed. Are those handcuffs tight? I mean, officers, please be gentle with her.
Both these guys are tough. I've been watching them. Both these guys. All right. What's this?
Oh! He knocked the wind right out of him.
He did.
Look at Jimmy Hart running.
We doing the jailhouse rock now, baby!
Oh no, this is bad. I don't like the look of this.
Tough him.
What is the Undertaker doing? What is going on here?
I don't know.
Just exploded into flames, and the Undertaker stuck his hands out to be cuffed. He's being arrested. And the ministry is allowing it to happen. Look at that look on the face of the Undertaker.
Wait a minute.
Somebody call the cops.
Becky Lynch.
Hell yeah.
The man is here in direct violation of the McMahon suspension order.
Well, Becky, I hope you've enjoyed your employment.
And now unloading on Natalya with a crutch.
Rousey now has Becky's crutch.
Rousey's right on Becky.
WWE security, we're trying to sell.
Oh, they're doing a great job.
And more security now from the locker room area. Becky Lynch is not supposed to be here.
They don't separate these women. We're not going to have a WrestleMania main event at all.
Rousey's had enough.
Becky came here for a fight tonight.
And Rousey back out of the ring.
Oh, it's nice to see Atlanta PD put down their donuts.
Triple H warned Becky Lynch last week that you will get arrested, that you will be arrested if you do it again. And Becky Lynch entered this arena in direct violation of the suspension.
What the hell is going on here?
Cena's being assaulted.
What the hell?
I think that's Miz and R-Truth. It's R-Truth and Miz.
And the referees are being assaulted.
We have to do this now.
For battery?
Ma'am, I need you to stay calm. You're going to have to pass this.
And
chose to leave peacefully. Tonight, Pierce, don't make me choose violence.
Adam Pierce is sending the security toward the ring to, I would assume, escort Miss Rousey out of here.
I assume this is going to go terrible. I'll give five.
Oh, and this could get ugly.
A loony and a toony.
Ronda Rousey attacking these security officers.
And now Pierce calling for police officers.
So these guys went to school for a bit. That's why they don't just have the polo, they have the badge.
He came here to that way out to assault Brock Lesnar.